Hello, Canada. My name is Gaby Tabak, and I am Canada's next top model.
Wrong audition.
What do you mean, wrong audition?
And lose the accent.
I don't need the accent? Good. I'd rather be a sportscaster anyways. And I was like, baby, 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 oh, like, baby, baby, what am I doing? I'm a sportscaster, not a singer. Woo! Wipeo Canada. What? What do you mean we're not doing it? She said we're not doing it. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna be a sportscaster.
Stop dancing. Start reporting.
You're right. Hey guys, so I'm Gaby Tabak. And before I tell you a little bit more about myself, I just need to do one quick thing. Somebody, please deal with Jason.
Yeah, he caught him right on that padding there next to the bench of the Senators.
We've seen that a couple of times in your shoulder.
Thank you. So the score, Gillette, I'm Gaby Tabak, and the reason that I should be Canada's sportscaster is because I'm passionate about sports, I breathe sports, and I love sports. But everybody does that. That's why they audition. So what I do is I went to a good friend of mine, Mr. Taylor Hall, fellow number one overall draft pick, and asked him for a little bit of advice. Check it out.
All I can suggest is just be personable, kind of look as good as you can, and look right in the camera and tell the truth. So that's my passion for sportscaster. I watch a lot of sports.
Thanks, man. Yeah, right there, give me the tips, absolutely. So, Taylor Hall, I'll be interviewing you in a couple weeks when I can do the job, but thanks a lot, I appreciate it. We'll see you guys. Good luck with the season coming up.
Thanks, Taylor. So, Gillette, the score. As you can tell by my singing, my catwalk, my dancing, well, the dancing wasn't that bad, I should definitely become a sportscaster. I also have the three things that I believe is what embodies the Score television network. I'm creative, I'm entertaining, and I'm original. And I'm gonna give it everything I have every single day to put the best product out there for you guys. And you know what? If you don't like what you see and you go another route, check out what some of my friends have to say about that. Told you I was serious about it. Anyways, Gillette, the score, pick me. I am Canada's next sportscaster, and I'll see you guys in Toronto.
Para mí lo importante era conseguir premio a nivel de grupo, de equipo, poder conseguir ese reconocimiento, ese premio tan importante después de haber estado dos años seguidos a las puertas de la tercera, poder conseguirlo es muy importante para mí.